from the sirloin, and you can see lovely colour, fabulous flavours. You're going to please close your eyes, taste the juniper berries, the native pepper, the toasted coriander, and of all, also of course in there is some lemon myrtle, so you should be able to get all those flavours. Spread it out on the plate, try and keep it inside the rim of the plate, every which way, just enough to cover it and make it look interesting. This is from Moore's, the smoking house down on Botany Bay. Something that you can be proud to serve to any guest that's coming in from overseas. Take the top off so you can see how thick skinned it is, and take the bottom off. Having done that, and always work on a flat surface so it doesn't rock around, using a small sharp knife, pare the skin and the pith away in one go, taking care of the shape of the orange at the same time. If you've left some of the pith behind, you need to get rid of it. See the membranes here between the segments? Just slip your knife in either side of the membrane and ease that segment out. It's as simple as that. I believe that a little citrus fruit and maybe just a little green salad is all you really need here. Just try and give it a little bit of height and tiniest bit of virgin olive oil, just enough to moisten the beef. Doesn't need more than drops right onto the rim of the plate. It really does not matter. I want it to look just like this, and that's all. Now, isn't that simple?